came over by going through this process than I did. You know, honestly, I grew up on Linwood, but I had, you know, it's a generational gap between me and y'all. It really is.
Yeah.
And so learning, now living with 25, 24, 28, 27 year old guys every single day, teaching them in school, counseling them, you know, having them come up to the chapel, we got to do something. Yes, we really got to do something. Because y'all brilliant. I'm telling you, y'all brilliant. Yeah, just, man, listen.